Sounds good. Coolest 500 capacity club in the whole frickin' world, you guys. I'm stoked to be doing this with y'all today. Maybe we'll get something good. Let's find out. Man, that sounded pretty fucking good. Should we listen back to it and see how the first one went? Or just keep going? Maybe I could play along to it. Yeah, let's do that. Let's take this out of record. Just so we can, it'd be fun to just try. So this will be on the side. This will be on the side. Oh no. Okay. Give some more juice. Give us maybe a little bit more verb on this guy. That's his acoustic ones. Don't trick me again like you did last time. Fuck. Juice. Juice. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's put some EQ in this. Alright, we're gonna overdub. It sounds terrible. Sometimes the language just sounds like shit. Let's just go with it. Let's just go with it. Should not be out. Okay. And then I'm just gonna put them up on up on Instagram for free. Oh my god. I got something special happening on the anniversary. Well, all this whole month, but I'll tell you what's gonna happen. It's gonna be cool, but or maybe I already told you, but so on the anniversary I'm gonna put out all the lyric shirts. Every song, you can pick whichever one you want. Did my best to get the price down as low as it could possibly be, so everybody can get one, or whatever their favorite ones are. Trying to shoot for $20, and I think with shipping we'll make a couple bucks on each one, but still you guys will get it, you know? A bunch of you really great people that chimed in on the t-shirt contest also chimed in on the gold stuff. That's why we're waiting. All right, I'm gonna cut this overdub because I wanted to have some overdub. Is that okay with you guys? Thank you. New York. Yeah, I like that. Oh, someone's like, I don't know what's going on. So I'm gonna record Gold Acoustic. And then I'm just gonna put it out for free on Instagram. But now I'm just doing an overdub. So let's leave that open right there, and then I'll punch in and just leave, because it felt good open. So let's just do it. Should we? Some imp. Should we try them? I can move on also. Whatever you want to guys do. Wait, what is the... What track is what? 1, 2, 3, 4... Idea. I'm going to do this because I just want to do it. I'm going to... My headphones won't go all the way over there.
Slap back.
Rockabilly slap back. What is that called? Like 16 note? 16 note. I'm just going to do this over the mains because I don't know the headphones are going to reach. I mean, maybe they could reach. I got to get a headphone extender. I have one somewhere, but I smoke marijuana and drink alcohol. We love the acoustic, though. Acoustic has got to be the guide. It's got to be our guide through all of this. It's got to be loud and proud, baby. Let's just try this again. Go down. Everything else is off. Fuck it.
Thank you.
funny, it keeps falling off. Is it still, is it working though? Let's find out.
And I watched you shake that thing right up. Look at the place when it's drunk and I'm sticking to you. And every day the children come singing the tunes out of the streets and you can hear from inside. I used to take the subway out of house to look at them. Where were you not trying to hide? In the one day.
Lane, check. Check 1, 2. DAW, hello? Why, is this not still working? It is. 2 track. Up.
Boom, 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 boom.
This is fun. I don't overheat it.
Y'all having fun?
Should we move on to the next song, or what do you guys want to do? Shit, I could put a little bass on this thing. What have you missed so far? We just started on the first song. We're gonna re-record Gold acoustically, and then just gonna put it on Instagram. Then y'all can stream it on your YouTube channels. I can't figure out how to do mine, man. I wish I could just do a cool YouTube channel where I made like videos and put out all this stuff, and you guys were like, he's making videos again.
Bass tracks.
Yeah, why not? We should try one. I guess I can go on the fire car. How do I do a marker? It doesn't matter. I'm just gonna record from here. Everything else is off. Drums are on. I gotta stretch the phones. Man, I gotta get my headphones straight. Me too.
Every time I walk in and look at this kid, it's like looking at like a golden chariot.
Well, I was just doing drums on New York. It sounds pretty good, except for I fucked it up. What? By the end. Well, I'm just recording an acoustic all the way through. I have a headphone extender, but I can't find it. All right, I'm gonna try to do drums on Firecracker. And then you'll pick it up from here. But they're gonna get bored if we keep going in this direction. Hey, by the way, all you fucking stupid people on message boards, Maddie, I don't do it. I don't care. You can't, I'm me. What are you gonna do? But he was like, www.aol.
I made the mistake. Going on Ryan Adams'
face, trying to destroy Ryan's life.
Just to see what you all.
Hey, will you give me a favor when we get back there? I don't have enough lead, and I don't want to fuck everything up here. So, will you just press record?
Yeah.
Just hit this red one when I go, and if it starts to feed back.
All right. Say all that again. Hit what red one?
Just see this cursor. Go red when I tell you. It's gonna be track two. Dude, I had such a good run today. 4 miles, like nothing.
4 miles.
Yeah, bitch. I mean, I should be so fat for as much as I drink so fat.
Okay, so hit the red button when
just
you're ready.
You're ready to go.
Tell me when.
Go.
You're on. Red button.
I don't know. So, see where it says record? Is the track on?
Sorry, man.
You just got to do your job, not do my job.
That's what I'm saying.
Welcome. Did you go to the doc?
No. I got too much of a late start. I'll go tomorrow.
Maddie, I told you I didn't have the class. I could show you a little bit what I got going on.
Yeah.
Okay.
You play it over the speakers, I can play to it, or whatever.
You're on the speaker. Oh, that's right. Wait, you can't do it when I do it, because...
But just tell me what you want to do differently than the original.
I can't tell it to you, I just gotta do it.
Okay. But basically more primal.
Do you want to hear what I just did?
Yes.
It's more stony, listen. I did drum.
Cold. Left the middle, probably not on avenue way. Had a talk.
microphone right there is really plugged in because Gabe plugged it in, which means I think it's input 5. And if that's true, that motherfucker could be just pointed at the drums. And that's more mics than I've ever had on drums, one mic.
Yeah, but the 57's so directional that, I mean, it's a great sound.
Also, never hire a drummer named Mike.
This one's the beef right here.
So why is that? Why do I keep getting this overkill? Oh, it's because of the headphones. The headphones, I gotta turn these motherfuckers off.
Look, I match your guitar.
Is that like the Jam?
Well, I was thinking the Who, but...
Anyway, so this sounds pretty good. It's pretty... The lover who responded to gold of the broken of the blessed of sins. In love more play, any games with me. It's trying to be the Rolling Stones.
Yeah, like an Exile thing. Well, we are in your chateau in the south of France right now, so it makes sense.
In the south of fuck.
South of fuck.
Oh my god, man, that's where I'm going. South of fuck. So, I'm going to keep this same template for the whole time. That way we don't have to keep fucking with it. I bought that bass right for Prisoner from Rivington Street Guitars, the one and only. Lovely people. So where is this other cable supposed to go? Is it the red one? Let me see it over there. Yep. If I get the levels right, I can just set them. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man.
You want to water? I put some cold water in the fridge.
I'm okay right now. I just came from lunch.
How are your lightheaded spells and stuff?
Better, because I ate. Got my electrolytes on, you know.
Oh, do it. You know, sometimes I say, once in a while, just eat. It was gnarly. I don't know if it was good. I mean, it was something. So that's the vibe. Like, I guess it's gonna sound like Beggar's Banquet. All right, that's cool. So we got something. Makes some sense. This is something. The drumming is so off though, which is really sad.
I could redo it.
It's not the definitive take. I mean, there's never gonna be one.
No, I know, but I'm just saying. Golder. Okay, save. So now if I could just save the template. I got a burp. I already did it. Okay, now I'm gonna save this as a template because I think this is the right tone. So now, because if you're going and that effect is on, we need to find two headphone extenders though. Save this template. Okay, Golder, save. Dude, we're done. Saved it. Now every time I plug in, this is the template. That's great. So I'm gonna get out of this because I want to save that because that's really good. Goodbye. Would there be a headphone extender?
Well, I think I have some. They're in these drawers, but there's a bunch of wires and stuff.
Right.
I should call Gabe. He knows how to do all this kind of stuff.
The old wire drawer.
Yeah. An old lady's been shuffling through the old wire drawer. Kenneth, if you're on, launch that merch. It looks great. Anna, thank you. What am I doing here? Launch a pro, new from template. Told him it wasn't gonna be like, I was like, it's gonna take a minute.
Look at this little jingle head I got.
So I, from a template, do I have to, if I delete this, will it still be there? Who fucking cares? Let's find out. Delete. Done. I gotta get some of those mini Mai Tais. Because it's, what is it, Thursday? Thursday's Mai Tai day.
Is that true?
Yeah, it is now.
It is.
Welcome to Fantasy Island.
Something is happening now. Wait. That you're here. Did I change a setting? Why would it? Oh, I changed a reverb setting for the drums. Okay. Will you run me down there after we cut a track or two?
Run you down? Oh, to my, for Mai Tai Verde?
No. I just gotta grab the little cans.
Oh,
there's the little convenience store.
Yeah.
Do you have an automobile?
Yeah, I can run down
there. All right, let's cut this song.
What
did
we cut?
I don't know. We cut
the firecracker.
I mean, technically, if we're gonna restart, we have to start back from that. Do you need the headphones or do I?
If I can hear you and you're playing with me, I don't need headphones.
Okay. So we'll start again. Go easy. Go easy, Leonard. I bet it's that tape. Fucking delay shit.
Check the levels.
Use the stick on the snare and go lighter. Maybe use sticks in general and just go lighter.
Or I can use these are in between.
Lighter. Even lighter. If you can hear the nuance of like what I'm hearing, it's gonna be mostly like I don't want to change this. Maybe you wait and do your drums, but how do you do that?
Well, if you do it to a click, then I can. All right. Fuck click.
Wait.
Back up. Just do your thing, and then I'll add drums to it.
Just fucking. What if we just do it? We're gonna find, we'll find the resonance, hang on.
Or do you wanna just get the headphone thing?
Well, no, I'm trying to get the vibe.
Cause then I can hear what you're hearing and I'll know how to play.
Look, I can do a thing called drums, right? That you turn on later with all the tape effect. And as I play, you can play very, like, you could almost keep me in line.
Okay.
Almost just like barely in line. And then when we overdub the drums, we can overdrive them so you can fucking put them in another channel.
Nice. So I'll just be a metronome for now to keep you going.
Yeah, but do it on the floor tone. Should we switch to the second song? No, start from the top.
What's that?
Why are there so many people watching? This is terrible. Check 1, 2. This is my vocal. This is my vocal. It's my vocal.
I'll just level first.
Cut my life into pizzas. Yeah. All right, let's try again. And no, didn't work. Why is that?
I mean, if I get a headphone.
I'm telling you, it's comical. You move your shit closer.
Okay, now I'm under your stool.
Under your stool, you bitch.
Let me just look in the wire drawer. I'm sure this is.
Get out of here, man. Just move your shit. We'll do the wire drawer later. I know I have it, but I don't care.
Okay. top of your leg.
Yeah, but you see, yeah.
I,
you know, they always used to say that. Not anymore. They know I'm Captain Danger.
Oh, yeah, I'm good now.
Are you good?
Uh-huh.
Check. I'm gonna push it.
What song are you gonna do?
The first one, man. Just keep it primal.
New York? Alright, hold on. Let me put a towel on.
Should play in the room.
Okay.
But it's good. Everyone's like, it's great. This fifth microphone going. I feel like I was onto something. I'm not saying that you messed it up, but like, I just want to go forward. So like, here's the deal. Just go really quiet on the toms. Why is it doing this? Wait. Hey!
Yeah, but if you listen to the mix, I'm way in the distance.
Yeah, but that's...
But the in the room, it's too loud.
Because you're going to re-record the drums, man. That's what I usually record the drums first.
Oh, so I'm going to re-record the drums.
I don't know. Let's just record. Take the headphones off.
Okay.
Stay in the room with me. And we'll figure out.
And I'll sing away from this mic. We'll keep it hot. Ready? I think I like it. I hate that. Do we really do that? It sucks. I just want this shit to be primal, man. Fire. So that's the original. Why is it a comp? Oh, it's a comp because the drums. We gotta find a way to get that. The first one was better. The first one was fucked up. I want it to be fucked up. Open reset. Babe, I stood singing, I was holding your arm, holding my trust like a child. Found a lot of trouble out of. Alright, like Exile, we'll just keep on this path. And whatever works, works. I think moving these. This microphone this way, not you, maybe me, moving it here.
Yeah.
So I sing, and then the guitar gets your kick drum, then we have to play nuance. Plus, I think I have another pair of headphones. They're just really, they're just, if you can see them, they're down there. I dropped them down there once, and I'm kind of short. And also, I have like a extender cable.
Yeah, if you get the extender cable, then we're fucking golden. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, they're down there.
Yeah, do you see that, man? They're fucking down there, bro. Maybe I should get, like, a... Do you fish? Do you have a fishing pole? Do you have, like, a... Hold on. Let me just... Are you going in there?
I'm going in.
Okay. Oh, my God, you're really going to do it. This is how people got COVID originally. Sorry. Now we're gonna get panicked.
I got it.
Is that end broken off or is that real? I've got other headphones.
Is that why you threw it behind me?
Maybe. I need a cigarette.
It is a little bizarre of a...
But I have several headphones. I've lost no viewers and I've gotten nowhere. I gotta smoke a cigarette.
Yeah, this looks broken.
Do you want to talk to them or should I bring them with me?
Just bring them with you. I'm scared of them now.
Oh, yeah, because they said stuff on the thing.
No, they said they, honestly, 99% of it was very, very nice.
Well, I haven't seen it in like 2007 or whenever it was the end of the Cardinals. I never did.
No, it was just somebody saying, like, why was Matt asking about the badges? And I'm like, I didn't even know what badges were 2 days ago.
Because he's like a shit, he's like a shyster. He's
yeah, that's kind of what they're just being protective of you, which I can appreciate. But,
oh yeah, my fans have been nothing but protective of me since this all began, let me tell you.
Well, it was just one lady who just kind of like, I don't know. I don't know about that guy. Like, well.
I just want this to sound like Darkness on the Edge of Town. So, if I have to just keep cutting through them, we're good.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to tell you what to do,
Maddie,
but...
We love you, bro.
Well, hey. I mean, I'm not...
Ooh, you're gonna lose it.
Lose what? No, I know what I'm doing.
Okay. Well, yeah, you know what you're doing, but...
Well, the first version of New York is good, except for I lose time in the end. It was fun fucking with the drums on my own.
But that's how the drums sound so good, because there's nothing else going on.
So then you're not going to be a team. Maybe sometimes you got to, like, just go press the record machine.
But we need two headphones so we know what's going down on tape, because of the room.
Well, we can solve that. That's a solvable issue.
Yeah, but that will solve the issue, because then we'll know what's going down on tape, or
what do you
whatever.
Mean?
Because right now we're playing for the room. In the back, we're like, oh, I can't even hear the drums. Why do they sound so weak?
But no. That's how... I think that... Look, that's how... In my opinion, that's how we get the best sound, is if you get it right in the spot where we don't have to multi-mic the drums.
Yeah, once we find the spot.
That black fucking microphone, Gabe hooked it up. It's input 5. Now, I don't know how to go find input 5 in Logic, but we can try.
What's Gabe doing?
Once, when I was on a bunch of cocaine, I could totally use that microphone. I put it in the piano, I did all kinds of stuff. I don't know,
thing's the standard, the 57. SM57, that's the greatest snare mic in the world.
Look at this, it's a duct tape. If you guys could see how badly duct tape this fucking thing is. How to record the drums, Ryan. I just put the headphone over and I just put a... Let's just go forward. Doesn't matter. You know what? I need a couple of pickled eggs.
Ooh.
And some Mai Tais.
Interesting choice.
We got to get to La Siena, get to smile. Once we get past Rescue Blues, which, by the way, I learned on guitar. I learned Sylvia Plath on guitar. Learned Goodnight Holly Boulevard on guitar.
So beautiful.
Somehow, someday, I'll... No, I'm not. It's just really a very basic record, you know? Nobody was doing that stuff then. Sorry. You know, they were listening to Petty then. Nobody was... It was like Rage Against the Machine and like all these great bands, huge bands were then. And then there was... And then, you know, Whiskey Town was over. I don't remember a lot of solo guys then. At least they might have been there, but not doing anything. And then I wanted to... I was like, where are these guys? Where are the guys telling the neighborhood stories, you know? That was the whole reason I did that.
You helped usher that back, all that singer-songwriter stuff. Like, but yeah, it took a break for the bro rock for a little while.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know if metal is bro rock. I just think it's... I just wanted... I don't know. It's like I used to analyze John Fogerty or John Cougar Mellencamp, or I was like, what is this? What is fucking Blood on the Scarecrow? Or what is this?
Right.
Go Cubs. Go Cubs. You know, and then I like faded into obscurity. Now we have Jason Isbell going, come pick me up, I mean, cover me up. Sorry. No, I'm singing straight at you. This one day I saw, this way, I quit Twitter. One day I watched Jason Isbell try to tell people on Twitter what Martin Luther King meant. What he actually meant was, he started saying that. I was like, didn't you shoot out somebody's tires once?
Yeah, I don't tweet. Firearm? I don't tweet. I'm like, I don't... No.
Fucking gas bag. Shots fired. It's not shots fired. I don't care. I've never cared. I will never give a fuck about what anybody thinks. It's just me. It's just funny.
What's Gabe up to? maybe you could swing by an engineer and then we just play.
It's, well, we've all been on sabbatical, but it's go time now.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Maybe you'd be into just coming over and hanging.
No tours getting booked. I'm going to go to the desert. Stop drinking the prune juice. I'm ready to fucking kill it.
Yeah, man. That's right. That's right.
You use this thing?
Yeah, but for punching. Like, well, punching and then...
Well, what else would you use it for?
Well, I mean, like, straight punch resistance.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, when I was a kid, I was a boxer.
Me too. When I was, like, 14.
Man, those little gloves were... ones I had were so shit.
Oh, we had these big, giant gloves and headgear. But
you had headgear?
Yeah, I was...
We had head wounds.
I was undefeated just because I was this tall at 12, 6'3".
Oh, you were? Oh,
so
wow.
I had this, like, reach over everybody.
Me too, I was 6'4".
So as long as I had a good jab, they couldn't get in. Once they got in, I was not a great boxer, and I'd get killed.
The taller you are, though, you got more exposure.
Yeah, but as long as I could keep them back with the jab, I just went on points.
Well, you have reach, so I guess if you could land a right hook
or... Keep them back with the jab. And then
the upper left
look,
hook?
When they get tired, come in with the right and bloody their nose. That's how I'd win. That was my technique.
So I'm all right-legged so I could uppercut left.
You're like a strong motherfucker, huh?
I mean, I've got pretty...
Oh, I wouldn't mess.
Yeah. But I mean, like, I don't know, but, you know, they say the faster you are, you know, it's endurance. Do you watch boxing? I watch it. Love boxing.
I used to, but now they have make you pay for it, so I'm like, oh, fuck all that.
No, they don't. Do you have HBO home box office?
Oh, that's true, yeah. HBO. Well, I just got it, like, 6 months ago. The HBO
Go on your DVR, HBO Boxing.
Yeah. I used to growing up, though. Me and my dad would always watch.
They really are fighting, though. They get hurt.
Yeah.
A lot of them get really hurt really bad.
Yeah, I was watching that Tyson documentary, and it's like... Getting hit by that guy's like getting hit by a telephone pole. Like, it's intense.
I'm like a little guy, so if someone talks shit to me, like, I just have to, like, hold my ground.
Yeah, but you're sturdy. You're one of the, like, you got that strength.
Yeah, you just push them with this hand.
Yep. Well, I'm better hitting drums. People. It has been a long time since I've been in a fist fight. When's the last time you were in a fist fight?
Oh my god,
no. She pushes me into the punching bag.
Next time there's a live stream, you're just hanging from the like, check out my new punching bag.
Yeah, looks like my drummer.
But really, you shouldn't punch anybody in the neck. It's the side of the rib cage, not the one I remember.
Oh, that's an
it's
old wives'
right there. No, it's right there. Or in the solar plexus.
Yo, that's no fucking joke. I got punched there once, and I was like...
It hurts so bad.
But, like, I couldn't... Like, my whole body saw stars. Like, I couldn't breathe.
If you see it coming, you're supposed to... You know, you're supposed to exhale. You're supposed to...
If I have time to exhale, then I have time to block that fucking punch.
Yeah, but I mean, when are you going to get my fist fight, you know?
Well, it's been a long, long, long time. Thank God. I mean, I grew up with a bunch of fuckers like you, like tough Irish kids and Italian kids. In Massachusetts, I grew up for a time, in my teens. And those motherfuckers, a bunch of Mark Wahlberg motherfuckers, just like to fight for fun.
Mark Wahlberg is ripped. He's so cool. Man, that guy's like a... He's like, he's from Boston, right?
Yeah, South Boston.
He's, yeah.
Dorchester. Like a Dorchester.
Is he Dorchester or Gloucester?
No, Dorchester, no.
Gloucester.
Well, you're thinking of Gloucester.
Oh, efficient.
Gloucester, they say Gloucester.
Cutting the gills.
Gloucester. Dorchester, Gloucester.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking.
I seen his garage.
Ryan.
Two garages full of gills.
You're a fucking potty animal, Ryan. Party hot over here.
You should have seen his car. It was full of gills.
Fucking You get my cash.
Bunch of massholes.
Fucking we have
massholes. Massholes. Motherfucking massholes. Oh, nice socks.
Oh, yeah. They're kind of like my Bowie.
Bowie socks.
Bowie socks. Lightning bolts on them.
Got this shirt. I don't know what it means. It says Vincent.
And I got my lightning bolts here. Look, here's my version of Aladdin Saint.
Oh, wow.
Lightning bolt across my face.
That must have hurt really bad.
These? No, this doesn't hurt. It's hard. Bones that hurt. You know, honestly, I wouldn't get another tattoo. Like, you know, I don't think I have a tattoo that's in the last 20 years. These are all old. I don't think I'd do it anymore. When I got tattoos, nobody I knew had them.
What's that blanket from? Is that from cleaning off the drums?
It could be. I don't remember throwing it out here. You know, I had a blanket underneath my little kick drum, but now we got the fucking Ringo Special, man. That thing fucking sounds killer.
Will you ball that thing up? Let's put it in the wash.
In the wash.
Make sure you close and lock that thing.
Look at these guys. Hi.
I know.
Where's your wash?
Little bookshelf, and there's like a little door. Uh-huh. And the lower one is the that's the worst. Is there something in there? Come on, we gotta keep doing this. This is not...
How many cats you got down? Four?
Yes, four. Hi, Vincent. Vincent, I'm wearing your shirt. Oh my goodness.
So show me the wire drawer. Maybe I can figure this out real quick.
Well,
I don't have to waste time on it.
Well, I gotta feed the cats and I wanna go get those Mai Tais. And then we'll continue. I told them we're gonna do it. We're just gonna do it. They'll stick around.
Yeah, but there's a sweet spot to go in, you know.
Well, let's feed the cats first. You wanna hold this?
Sure.
Oh, hello, Katniss.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, he loves you.
They're not sure, but yeah. Look at you.
In that green fucking free food, I'm trying to introduce this healthy food, and they're into it, but it's taking a minute. Because if you catch green free food, they die, apparently. Fucking people. Hi, Vince. Uh-oh. Really, you guys, you just came. So I think I want to, you know, so goal. The idea is like, what if it could sound like Darkness on the Edge of Town? So maybe sometimes you're like, let's not put drums.
Percy Sledge? What?
No, Darkness on the Edge of Town. Like gold.
Tell
you what we're doing. We're re-recording gold.
Yeah, no, I know that. I don't have to play every song, and there's not drums on the record on every song. But I'm just trying to get a good mix so we don't have to think about that part of it.
Smart.
So where's the wire drawer? Let me just start digging through it and I can find this. Oh, wait a minute. That main jack doesn't work for those headphones. We need other headphones.
I have a headphone splitter.
Yeah, but those headphones don't even work because
Can you reach into the drawer below the coffee maker? That's a little. There's some forks in there.
Yeah.
Please. Thank you. Dude, when we do Lassie, I think it's just smile.
Yeah.
I get to do the intro. It's gonna be so good.
I like that one. Because that's got that kind of James Gadsden 16-note hi-hat.
I think Ethan loved Gadsden. Dude, I recorded Gadsden. Yeah, the
I mean, I've met him a few times, but you know.
Grizzly bear? Grizzly? Grizzly? Grizzly bear?
Hi.
Grizzly! Grizzly bear, Griswold! See another little gray cat somewhere. Grizzly! He might be on top of my bed. Grizzly! Grizzly!
Did you find him?
No.
I don't see him. I went up to your bedroom, not on the bed.
He might be.
I mean, we didn't actually.
Well, he sleeps on top of the bed, and also, like, he might just be like. What are the drums? Find out. Come on, let's go.
But he didn't like sneak out or anything, right?
No, he would never. Not that boy.
Not that boy.
She said they thought you were a grifter.
No, no, just one woman. I was over-exaggerating. It's just all new territory to me, so...
He's a grifter.
So, and I get sensitive, so I'm like, oh, like, don't hate.
Goodness, come on, go. All right, let's find him, and then... Grizzy! Griswold! Griswold!
Talk to
him online.
Talk.
Well, I gotta go to the can also, and then.
Alright.
We're looking for a cat. I didn't see him on the bed. Whew. Hi. Aw. Love you too. Thanks. Looking for the cat. Well, I found the action figures room. Whew. A lot of collectibles in here. You don't get all that. Hey, look at that. We're right here. Yep. All right, I try to sort out the studio. We're short a pair of headphones. It's kind of hard to get. The information I need to get it going, you know? So I want to do it right. Not Dan's log guitars. Look at them beauties. Doing a live stream, so just
sure. We're not gonna go. I mean, let's just go now.
Yep.
Folks, we'll see you back. There's Gobi. Yeah, sure. See you guys in a minute.